Hey guys, in this video, we're going to take a look at how you can enable or disable bug report shortcut on the Samsung Galaxy S22 series. First, tap on the home button to return back to the home screen. And from the home screen, swipe down at the top and tap on the settings icon. In settings, we're going to swipe up to go all the way down. And at the bottom here, tap on developer options. Next, swipe up to go down, and in the debugging section, tap on bug report shortcut, tap on the switch to turn it on, or tap on it to switch it off. Now this will show a button in the power menu for taking a bug report if you switch this option on. And now if I go and open up the power menu, there is a bug report button at the bottom here, just below the side key settings button. And that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.